Yesterday, the Lumberjack boys hockey team named their new heir to lead the program. They didn't have to look far as assistant coach Eric Monsrud will continue to wear blue and white. He takes over for Wade Chida, who stepped down in April, but has learned many things from him on being the new bench boss. The former BSU Beaver also has broadcast a game for his alma mater here at Lakeland since 2010. And when he got the call from activities director Troy Hendricks, he said it was a no-brainer.
I was actually walking out of work when I heard it yesterday, just at 1 o'clock. And as I was walking out the door, I was saying yes, and I was excited about it and very honored, to have this position. And I have a lot of investment in the program, and not just in the high school program, but also with youth hockey too as well. And I look forward to working with youth hockey throughout the season and throughout the years.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.